Hey, steelworkers. I know you guys are in a lockout, and in these times, he's done an amazing job covering you. I know this is a struggle. I know this is hard. You're doing the right thing, and you have support. You have support from all around the country. So keep fighting the fight. We'll keep speaking the truth to power. We'll be standing up with you and for you. Stay strong. We're here. Rock it.